Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. My name is Mohadi. If you're new, welcome, and if you are a returning subscriber, welcome back, and thank you so much for tuning back in. Oh, sorry. First of all, I know I'm setting this vlog off. Ish, this lighting also. I know I'm setting this vlog off in a very weird way. I'm setting it on a Wednesday night. I'm writing tomorrow morning. I'm not even half ready. Like, I still have so much to do, but I'm gonna do as much as I can. And yeah, please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, please, and watch till the end and watch the ads, because you know we recently got monetized. And yeah, right now we're just gonna study, and we'll speak tomorrow. Hi guys, I just came back from writing. Oh, it's so hot. Like, it is so hot actually. Can never be ready for Limpopo summer. I promise you, you can never prepare or be ready for Limpopo summer. It's so hot. I didn't even have an umbrella. Got it. See, but like, to color. Yeah. Anyways, that just did me so dirty, but it was like, I knew, so when you're going to write and you already know, as long as I can just pass, gosh, please, God, thank you, because your guys, statistics is a, your statistics humbles, one thing about stats, it will bring you down, it will take you from up there and bring you down, so, I can just pass it and move forward. I'll be fine. Whew, I'm tired. I don't know what to eat. I feel like cooking. Honestly, I feel like cooking. But ish. The process is just draining. I think I'm gonna make rice. I've been talking about rice and chicken stew for the past, probably the past month, and I haven't made it. So I think I'm gonna make rice and chicken stew right now. Oh, I'm just gonna chill for a while and then make rice and chicken stew. Hey guys, it's Friday morning. I have one class today, and then after that I have two group meetings. So yeah, it's gonna be a very long. It's so hot, like it's very hot. Be ready for them before they like ever. I'm gonna put ice blocks in my water bottle. I don't even know what it will last until when. But I'm gonna do it anyway. Temperature is like 80 something, like 81, I think. Yeah, and we all see that. this top, I love it so much. It's from Mr. Price, by the way. It's just giving so comfortable, and yeah. Basically, I'm wearing. Yeah, I'm gonna carry this bag. now this is what I'm looking like. What I'm wearing. I don't know, there's lights in the side. Hey guys, so I came back, right? And I got some fancy. I just want to show you. Like, I want to try this. This thing I want to try. What the hell? They just messed up all over. This is what I wanted to try, and they just so messed up in the bag. I'm so mad at the driver. His bag pops. I've never had them before, and I'm so obsessed with tongue doings, mate. So I don't know, could this be our new obsession? Let's find out. So adult. They're not bad. Not bad, but tongue doings are still better. So no. This is not our new obsession. I'd have them again, but like, I'll still choose dumplings over them. But they're good. I think that's the time for. I think I've got a different drink. I've got Cappy, not Sprite. Yeah, I'm just gonna eat. I put this in the fridge because there's Sprite in here. I put Sprite in here and I couldn't finish it. Oh. Yeah, I'm just gonna eat, guys. I got dumplings, loaded fries, and a burger. A lot of food, but literally shit. I thought I got the other burger. I got the dumpling. Why is this so messed up? Like, this is so messed up. Like, I got the dumpling burger. That is so messed up because I have so many dumpling things here. I thought I got the other crunch colon whatever. That's fine. We'll just eat and then sleep. Then wake up and stuff. Yeah. Morning, guys. It's not even morning. It's 3 p.m. See how I look? I look like my problems. I'm having such a slow day. I'm writing Monday and Tuesday. I can't afford to be having days like this. Today's Saturday. Can't afford to be like this. I need to be productive. I need to be as productive as. So I decided, you know what? It's 3 p.m. The day is still long. The night is still young. Or whatever. So I wanna do my dishes, eat. I'm gonna even make some iced coffee because you know what, we need that little boost of energy, and then I'm gonna take a shower and then I'm gonna get to business. Oh my god, I hope that happens. I'm usually having a slow day. I'm on my period. It's just draining me. It's dragging me down. Okay, but you see how I'm so sleepy, bruh. Like, what the hell? I am so sleepy. I have a headache. Yeah. Sana. It's a lot. Yeah, so it's like 5 p.m. I'm done with everything. I feel good. Ish, my hair. Don't mind my hair. Anyways, I'm done with everything. I'm just gonna start studying. I can't even make the iced coffee. Because who needs it? Honestly, who needs it? I'm just gonna be drinking water. You know that occupation trend? Occupation right now. My occupation right now is academic weapon. Weapon. Anyways, yeah. I don't like this thing because, like, it's kind of, it feels weird here, but, like, the rest of, like, the thing here is fine. You guys can see. But, like, just this part that I don't like is like, ugh, but it's fine. Hey guys, it's Sunday today, and I haven't done no schoolwork whatsoever. Last night I actually pushed, hey, like I actually ended up doing a lot, low key. So it's Sunday. I feel I was craving some, hey, fish. So I'm gonna make rice. I'm gonna make rice and some gravy on the side and this, hey, fish. And also, what else did I want to say? I'm writing tomorrow, but I'm writing at 5 p.m. and I'm writing on Wednesday and on, I mean on Tuesday, and on Tuesday I'm writing at 10 to 3. Yeah, I'm writing at 10 to 3. I still have time. I'm actually more concerned about the Tuesday test than tomorrow's test. It's just like that. So yeah, I guess that's why I'm not so productive. But tonight we're gonna study a lot. You know, I've been saying that like for the past 3 days, I've been saying that, and I haven't been doing it. But today I'm being serious. We're writing tomorrow, so I have to be serious. Okay. So right now I'm just cooking some gravy and rice. Let me just do my rice quickly. I use this guys thing to put my phone. I'll get a tripod, guys. I'll do later. I use this thing when I put my eyes. She's like those add-ons. I use this to, I put it here and then I put my phone so you guys can see. Okay, let me cook. Let me cook. I don't know if y'all are gonna judge me. I really just don't care. But this is what I, and I tell you, I use this in everything. I mean, I use this in everything, even this. So if you eat my food, it's definitely gonna have savoriness, some sense of savory. Okay, the English is not coming together, but you get what I'm saying. Oh, that's a bit much. I also put some brown on young baby, and then half a teaspoon of sugar, because you know it's tomato, it's acidic. Who done it? Guys, I'll get a tripod so I can place it in a place where you guys can usually see everything I'm doing. Cause I know it sucks to just look at this face. Yeah.
Okay, matrix U times matrix X. Matrix X is equal to matrix Y. Okay? So, ganun lang po para mahanap natin ang mga value ng X. So, kailangan yung A i-decompose natin sa lower and upper matrix. Para sa lower triangular matrix, dapat ganito yung forma niya. Okay. 1, yung mga value dyan, kung isasolve na natin yung U naman, yung upper triangular matrix. Okay? So, isolve natin itong equation sa to. Yan. So, meron tayong matrix A. Okay, natin dito.
For my tutorials, it's currently like 10 to 3. I have tutorials now at 3 and I'm writing at 5, so I'm gonna go to my tutorials because we're writing a quiz and then write the test and then yeah.
Hi guys. So when I came back from writing, I slept and I woke up and I tried to study and I was so tired, so I went back to sleep. Also guys, don't mind this thing on my own, it's just part of life. So I went back to sleep and I just woke up now. It's currently 3 a.m. and yeah, I'm writing at 3 p.m. So yeah, we're gonna have to stand on business for real. This is really my last test until recess is over, so let's stand on business.
Okay guys, it's currently 7:03. I'm gonna go to sleep now. I'm gonna take a nap and I'll wake up. I'm writing at 3. So basically I'm writing at 10 to 3. So I must leave around 2:30. So yeah,
yeah, basically, I'm gonna go to sleep now. If I can just take a nap and wake up, because I still have like a lot of revising to do. So yeah, that's what's gonna happen now. I'm gonna go to sleep. Mm-hmm. Ish, I'm getting another pimple. Go to the king. Yo, the skin doesn't wanna let it rest.
Guys, hi. Don't even look at my hair. So I did wake up and it's currently past 10. I'm lighting it up this too. So I'm just gonna try and get as much as I can get done. Hey guys, so I'm about to leave now to go and write. Wish me luck. Hello guys, so I just came back looking like a mad person. I'm gonna take this hat off because Sana didn't want to do the edges or anything. I went to day two and I got this for my door because it was just dust coming in here. I just hope it fits. So I'm done writing until after recess. I need to rest. Like, I need to rest and I need to clean my room. I need to keep clean my room before anything. So I don't know, I'm gonna rest first and then I'm gonna wake up later. Cause I have no homeworks, no nothing. Nothing. I do have stuff to do. I'm gonna sleep and then I'm gonna wake up later on and clean. And yeah. Hey guys, I'm about to leave right now for my group meeting. It's Wednesday today. I just wanted to close out this vlog. You know what you guys saw in this vlog? I was just surviving. It was just about me surviving the week or whatever. Yeah. Anyways, if you made it this far, you must really love me. Please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And I will catch you in the next one.